mine in a vision. I got a letter from someone who's been gone for so long. Here a heavenly address. It been mailed from that heavenly home, and it said, "Dear children, I just wanted to write you and tell that I live in a beautiful country where there's life with no more measure of time. I just wanted to write and tell you how peaceful that it is here where I am. Not one tear have I seen since I got here. Not one broken heart have I found. Not one call have I gotten since I've been here, telling me that some loved one has died. Not even a call for prayer you see in this city. Everybody is all right, but oh, yesterday that man, he's got so much love to give, and I found him so easy to talk to, 'cause he, oh, he's so willing to forgive. And oh, by the way, he's been calling for you. He said he knows you've been busy down there below, but he promised he'd still keep calling. He's so concerned about your soul, but I've got to go now. It's such a beautiful city, and there's so much more for me here to see. I've never saw so them little children meant to me. But I've got one more thing that I meant to tell you. There's plenty room here in this city for you. Please listen to the voice of Jesus. It's signed with love. Oh, be looking for you.